Now to consumer news this morning, the National Transportation Safety Board says it is investigating the emergency landing of a Frontier Airlines flight in Las Vegas over the weekend. Cell phone video, as you see here, shows flames and smoke shooting out from underneath the plane as it landed on the tarmac Saturday. A spokesperson for the airline says the pilots detected smoke and declared an emergency. Frontier says all 190 passengers and crew were evacuated with no reports of injuries.